of all, I was interested to really know what yoga was all about in regards to women.
I mean, the idea of women being there as being part of all the ceremonies, and that they were accepted and looked up to as being sometimes the leader. Change came with the collapse of the settlements along the Saraswati and the Indus rivers. And so with the big changes, I think, came in the changes also in society and how society was organized. And I think that was the downfall of women, because then they were not looked at before as something that would really enhance society, but like, more like, you know, left to the side.